I'm finally gonna have my debut as a singles wrestler, and I am facing Victoria. And we had something planned where I was supposed to slap and then slap back.
You hear that? Hear that impact?
I did.
When Victoria hit me, I had had my mouth open ever so slightly. I knew something was wrong. I stuck my tongue between my teeth and I was like, oh, there's a gap there. So I thought something had happened and I'd lost a tooth.
And look at the strength again. Oh man, what a sit down slam, almost a power bomb, and Beth Phoenix wins again.
Trish took one look at me, saw that I had a little bit of blood on my mouth. She's just telling me, smile, look up, it'll be okay, it'll be okay. And so Trish walks me up to the ramp and then they hustled me into medical and I'm sitting there and I'm kind of like, guys, I just lost a tooth, I'm sure it's okay. And I'm sitting on the thing and then they open my mouth like this and I saw everyone in the room recoil like that. And I was like, that's when I knew it was probably bad.
I look and I'm like, here, let me see. And then I'm like, oh my God, unbelievable. And who would have thought on a slap, like a slap could break somebody's jaw right there, like that, it's insane.
They take me to the hospital, I get x-rayed, they said, your jaw is shattered, dislocated, displaced, one mandible's up, one's down, and you have to have full plastic surgery to put everything back. You have to have steel plates in your face and screws. And it was a lot to take in. I just cried. I didn't know what else to do. I just processed everything. I was like, I just had a singles match on Monday Night Raw, and it's over, all of it. I just didn't understand why, after so many years, things were gonna end like this and set me back. Yeah.
Beth Phoenix remains undefeated here in the WWE.
When I saw that, the jaw was like hanging a little bit. And I knew that she had a broken jaw. That was awful. But that was the big fear that something, you know, major would happen with wrestling. And it did.
Beth gets called up. She breaks her jaw. She has to heal up. She heals up. And then she's basically told, hey, we don't have much for you. So then she has to go back down to OVW.
I had to start over.